afternoon. On Friday of last week, I explained that coronavirus was once again accelerating across Wales, eroding the gains that we have achieved together during the firebreak period. So that is why from 6 p.m. on Friday, new national measures will be introduced to provide restrictions for hospitality and indoor entertainment attractions. Pubs, bars, restaurants and cafes will have to close by 6 p.m. and will not be allowed to serve alcohol. After 6 o'clock, they will be able to provide takeaway services only. From that same date, indoor entertainment venues, including cinemas, bingo halls, bowling alleys, soft play centres, casinos, skating rinks and amusement arcades, will have to close. Indoor attractions such as museums, galleries and heritage sites will also have to close, but outdoor visitor attractions will be able to remain open. The rest of the national measures we have in Wales will remain the same as they are today. There will be no changes to extended households, how many people can meet in public outdoors or indoor places, or restrictions on other businesses. Now, when the English lockdown ends on Wednesday of this week, we will look again at travel restrictions in and out of Wales, and we'll make a further announcement later this week. And we will formally review these restrictions by the 17th of December, and then every 3 weeks. And I know that these new restrictions will be difficult, coming as they do at one of the busiest times of the year. But it is a simple fact that we continue to face a virus that is moving incredibly quickly across Wales, and a virus that will exploit every opportunity when we spend time with one another. To support the businesses affected by these new restrictions, we will provide the most generous package of financial assistance anywhere in the United Kingdom.